Benjamin Graham. 6 foot, 500 pounds.
Covered in orange flexible rock.
Shaking the ground.
Four fingers and toes with brute strength.
And he was born on the streets of New York.
From the Fantastic Four.
A superhuman team with a theme.
Saving these human beings, it seems like you was out of your mind.
It's not a dream, it's power to the extreme.
It's the ever-loving blue-eyed thing. It's clobbering time.
Our criminal minds, black crimes, and the fool's the only hope you can find.
It's clobbering time.
Rock solid from his head to his toes. Never been another one of his kind.
Part of a team of superhuman beings willing to fight to save mankind.
It's clobbering time.
Make it mean when you step on the scene.
It's the ever-loving blue-eyed thing. It's clobbering time.
Gentle giant just asked the children.
His base of operation is the Baxter building.
Where you can find Susie Stretcho and Junior.
What in the name of my sweet Aunt Petunia?
Yeah, distress signal is bright like the moon. Pretty soon it'd be time to go fight Dr. Doom.
When duty calls, just give him a ring.
It's the ever-loving blue-eyed thing. It's clobbering time.
Our criminal minds, black crimes, and the fool's the only hope you can find.
It's clobbering time.
Rock solid from his head to his toes. Never been another one of his kind.
It's clobbering time.
Deep in the earth, Satan's what the finger's here for. From battling space invaders to thugs at Pier 4. Prepare for war for sure, so stop talking. Invisible stretch torch and the rock walking thing.
Competition, he's hurting villains, villains, his nemesis. No, not but with him, there's no winning. Don't attempt to thrust into fist to cuffs with this hard rock being, cause fleeing is senseless.
Criminal minds, black crimes, and the fool's the only hope you can find.
It's clobbering time.
Rock solid from his head to his toes. Never been another one of his kind.
Part of a team of superhuman beings willing to fight to save mankind.
It's clobbering time.
Big and mean when you step on the scene.
It's the ever-loving blue-eyed thing. It's clobbering time.